I'm gonna have to tell you anything.
You might have to. I'm gonna run out of poses. Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Tierra here. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning in and watching. Today, of course, we're on the go. Let me answer my phone real quick. Hello?
I'm outside.
All right, mom. Of course, I'm on the go, obviously, and it wouldn't be right if I didn't start off a vlog saying that I'm sleepy because, yeah, I've only had, y'all know, today was only 2 hours of sleep. So, yeah, that sucks. Anyways, this is what I look like today. I obviously need to hurry up. I just have on some Converse, some, like, jogger jeans, just a graphic tee with a plaid thing? I can't think right now. I'm tired. And I'm just going to put a black purse on. And we're about to hit the road. I'm going with my sister to help her with her maternity shoot. I can actually see her downstairs right now with her maternity shoot. My hair is what my hair is going to be for now. So yeah, just stay tuned and welcome to the weekend vlog. Okay, I don't know what my camera is doing. My hair looks crazy because I fell asleep in the car, so it's like flat now. So whatever, and the light is in here. Anyways, we made it to Rogers. This is where my sister is doing her shoot with Q Photography on Instagram. I love his work. One of my friends, Bree, who was in my last vlog, she shoots with him all the time. I came back to the car to get my stuff because, y'all, I don't have a bra on. Not that I have boobs anyways, but I came back to the car to put my bra on. So I'm on the struggle bus. Anyways, my friend Bree will be here a little bit later to help my sister, like, with the shoot and everything, because that's just not my thing. Like, I don't know, I've never done a photo shoot before, but if you continue to watch this vlog, you're gonna see me do my first photo shoot. I'll talk about that later, but that was not in the plans, but hey, God's plan. Anyways, yeah, I have not eaten today, obviously, because I haven't had time to eat. So I'm gonna put my bra on and I'm about to go find me something to eat, and then I'm gonna come back here and help my sister set up her stuff so she can leave me alone. And then, yeah.
Shorty fast, slim thick, she my drug, she my fix, and I'm all up in her mix. She be mixing with the rich, she the plug, she finesse, she the one they call the girl. She don't stress, she don't trip, and she fuckin' all my bros. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess we gon' have to go hit London, Paris, and Montego Bay. I guess she gon' have to scream my name. Now every time that she come to the crib, I'ma break her back like I break that bank. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back.
Apparently, I'm the assistant partial creative director and now hairstylist, so let's just see how this turns out. And I feel my skin. And I work it out with, like,
I just want to stand it
with some liquid vinegar on my cheeks. I'm
going to get some vinegar to take.
Is that your dress, Misha?
Not the one that I ordered.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I needed to be there for sure.
Yeah, because I told you to come. I think I just broke my camera again. Y'all, I just almost broke my camera. Quan saved the freaking day. I'm not gonna lie. You look, my mom does that all the time. The big eyes, she'll be like. Okay. Let's get this started. My hair looks crazy. She has these two. Okay. I'm gonna just take them in there. I don't know what you wanna use, but. We'll make it work.
I guess. It's about time that you get what you need and what you deserve. This love been buzzing like bees. I'm thinking the end, we've been through the worst. My sign, match your sign. I gotta thank God for the universe. Ain't had a nigga like me, this is new to her. Girlfriend's like, sheesh, what do you do to her? I'm on. Yeah, I'm on. Bless that song. Can't do wrong. I show your ass get a green shit, my right hand, no pledge of allegiance. Go. Yeah, she the goat. I brag and I boast. Niggas from the past wanna take my place. Since they went dumb, I'ma call her back.
So
you know what
I mean? Gotta choose someone. Someone must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess we gon' have to go to London, Paris, and Montego Bay. I guess I'ma have to call her back. I guess she gon' have to scream my name. Now every time that she goin' to the crib, I'ma break her back like I break that bank. I guess I'ma have to call her back. 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 Aye.
She the god. She the god. Of all time, yeah. Gucci on all the time, yeah. She the god, she the god. She the god, she the god.
Okay, ew, my face is kind of oily. I don't know why my face does that. Like, my face is not get oily when I don't have on makeup, so I don't know what it is. Maybe I need to get a better setting spray. I don't know. Anyways, I just got back home. Thankfully, I'm tired. You can hear it in my voice. You can see it in my face and in my hair. I just finished submitting some assignments. Sorry if I wasn't really talking throughout this portion that you've watched so far. Because, like, I don't know. It was just a lot going on. And my camera, I don't know if I've already said this, but my camera actually kind of broke for about 30 minutes while I was in the middle of vlogging, and Quan, the guy that did the shoot for my sister, actually like sat there and was like trying to fix it because I was getting like so stressed. I wasn't like actively showing that I was stressed out, but on the inside I was like, great, this is the second camera that I would have broken. So I don't know, that was just, I thought someone was calling me, that was just yeah, a little hiccup. But anyways, my camera is back in action. It's not broken. So, I'm not really doing anything for the rest of the night. I just had a lisp. I'm not really doing anything for the rest of the night besides resting, relaxing. I think I'm about to watch some YouTube videos because it's been a while since I've been able to do that. Tomorrow, I don't really have anything planned besides going to get my hair done. I'm going to cut my hair and get it even and just cut the dead mess off. That's what we're gonna do tomorrow. May meet up with some friends to go eat and like drink a little bit, but not 100% sure about that because I need to study because I have a test on Monday. Y'all know that's my life. Anyways, I'm just rambling at this point, so I'm gonna stop talking and I will see you guys in the morning. Hi guys. Actually, this is like my second time recording this because first time I didn't even have anything done in my hair. I just hopped on the camera and turned it on. Anyways, today is Saturday and hold on, wait for it. This is for Kamala Harris. Biden Harris 2020. I'm so happy that I could wake up to good news. And you know, I'm not saying that they were the better candidates, but it's kind of like pick your poison. We saw how Trump handled his term, how he handled COVID. And it's just so funny to me that a lot of people are like, you know, I'm not a very big political person. I know enough to know enough, you know? That's what it is for me. But it's just so funny to me that people are like, how did these states that have been red in the past flip to blue? They woke up. They saw exactly how Donald Trump handled everything. It just wasn't it, you know? It just wasn't it.
It just wasn't it. We just didn't want to deal with it anymore. That's what happened. It's okay. Change is okay. And like I said, I'm not saying that Biden and Harris were the better candidates. I'm not saying that we woke up today and racism was over. We know that's not the truth. But what I'm saying is it's a start. And it's always good to start somewhere. And that's all I'm going to say on that. So anyways, like I said, today is Saturday. It is now, what time is it? I actually don't know. It's 3 o'clock. So I'm about to go run some errands. Like I said, I do have my first photo shoot tomorrow. So I really do have outfits. Which that just reminds me, I need to go to my leasing office and pick up some packages. But I have outfits, but I kind of want to go look around just for a little bit. A few more accessories. This is very last minute, like I've said. Like, I didn't even plan this. It was not part of my weekend. A photographer from back home just hit me up and was like, hey, like, we should shoot. And I was like, oh, you know. And I'm kind of in a point in my life when opportunities that take me, that present themselves and take me out of my comfort zone, I feel like I should just take them. Like, that's a sign for me to take them. So that's what I'm doing. And I'm really excited and nervous all at the same time. So, like I said, I'm about to go run some errands. I really want to go to the bookstore today, too, and pick up a book to read. I haven't had the opportunity to read in a long time. Because I say this in every vlog, and I probably said this in this vlog, I'm in nursing school. And that takes up majority of my time. So in my free time, the little bit that I actually have, because I also work a lot too, which means y'all already know I don't sleep. I don't even know where I was saying, but piggybacking off of that, I just kind of reached a point in my life where I realized I'm going to be tired because there's a lot of stuff I want to do and I ask for a lot of stuff to be on my plate. So that's just what it is. And I just need to stop complaining about it at this point. Anyways, let me stop rambling and let's go run some errands. Okay, so I have my mask on and I'm at the mall and I hope this isn't going to be as awkward as I feel like it's about to be. Yeah, let's see. Where's my light? Okay, it is way too easy to spend money. Like, it should be illegal. How easy it is to spend money. I'm out of breath because I just walked upstairs. But I got my package from my leasing office. Excuse the mess in the back. Packages, I should say. I haven't ordered from Fashion Nova in a really long time, so I'm interested to see what? I'm interested to see if they've kind of wooed me back in, but I did place an order, obviously. But I will show y'all what I got from, if I find somewhere to put my camera. Just back up. I'll show y'all what I got from Forever 21. This is why I have to slow down and talk, because I just be motor mouth sometimes. I only got two things from Forever 21. I got this cute little muscle top tea or whatever, and I have been wanting one of these, and they have them on Amazon, and I was gonna order them, but I was like, no, I need it now, and I completely forgot about it, and then I ran into this, like, literally ran into this at Forever 21. I got it in a size small. Probably could have got it extra small, but we'll see how it fits. I love these so much. I think they're so cute. Like, anytime that I see someone style them, like, on Instagram, it's always so cute to me, so I'm glad I got that. And then I was trying to tell y'all, if y'all could hear the audio, if I put that in, I had to vlog off of my phone. Because I didn't want to take my camera in. I got a leather jacket, because I've been wanting I haven't had a leather jacket since, I don't know, I haven't had a leather jacket in a really long time. Like, the last leather jacket I got fit, but it was kind of, like, tight, and I didn't like that, so I bought this one in a size medium, so it could be a little bit oversized. It's just, you know, your regular, typical leather jacket. So, yeah, I got this, and I really want to retry it back on, because I was trying to tell y'all while I was in Forever 21 that they have their dressing rooms closed. And I went and asked one of the girls that worked there. I was like, is it fine for me? I wanted to try on the small and the medium. But I didn't want people to look at me like, why is she trying stuff on? Like, we're in a pandemic. First of all, y'all are running around in the store and the small. Like, it's not a pandemic. But that's not the point. So, but she was like, I really don't know. I guess you can try it on. Like, I don't know what our rules are. I'm like, okay, I'm just going to pretend like you did the same thing. I'm going to go back and try it on.
So anyways, I'm glad I went with the medium. The small fit just like this. When I did this, it just kind of felt tight. And so now I can do all of this and feel good. I'm a little hyper. I really don't know why, but yeah. And that's what I got from Forever 21. And then from Sephora. Every time I go to the mall, I'm a crackhead, so I have to stop at Sephora and buy myself things. I only bought two things as well. But two things from Forever 21 and two things, y'all already know Sephora is expensive anyways. I got the Urban Decay Brow Blade. Look at me being a YouTuber. I got the Urban Decay Brow Blade. Ooh, I love the way that focused. In the color Neutral Nano. So that's what we got. I actually saw someone use this on TikTok for their brows. TikTok is the reason that I be buying all this stuff. I saw someone use this on TikTok and I really love the way that their brows turned out. And I don't fill in my eyebrows anymore. Literally what I do, I just conceal them. That's all I do, and it looks like I fill them because my eyebrows are pretty full anyways. I don't know why I was filling them in. It was just like that Instagram eyebrow that was really trendy and popular. So yeah, I got this and I'm excited to use this. I'm gonna try it out tomorrow. And then also got the NARS soft matte foundation in the color Tahoe. Y'all already know how NARS packaging looks, but because I appreciate how that focuses, well, now it won't do it. Find it. I think it's trying to focus on my face. Okay, whatever. I got this in the color Tahoe. I've heard really great things about this. I saw reviews about this. When did I first see this at? I don't think I saw this on TikTok. I think I just saw someone I was subscribed to on YouTube wear this, maybe. I don't remember, but funny story. I was watching reviews about this foundation last week. And I was like, okay, I need it. And I actually put it into my cart. Because I was just going to do an order online. I didn't feel like going to the makeup store, like, to look for stuff, because you know you can't swatch anything anyways. But luckily I already knew what color I was in NARS because I've worn NARS before. Let me slow down, I'm out of breath. Oh my gosh. Funny story, like I was saying, so then my friend Mackenzie texted me this morning and she sent me pictures. Let me get my phone. Okay, like I was saying, she texted me this morning and she was like, Mars soft matte foundation equals bomb.com. And I said, crazy that you said that, because I watched a review on it last week and knew I need to buy it. Get out of my head, lol. And look at these cutie little pictures she sent me. She's so cute. So if she said it's a yes, and the reviews, I said it was a yes, and it just goes on so beautifully, I know that I'm gonna love it. So I'm excited to try this out. And that's all that I got from the mall today. It should, like, four items, almost $200, and it's like I don't only have four things to show for it. Like, what? That's really crazy to me. But honestly, like, if I would have waited like a couple weeks to get this, you already know it would have been on sale. Because Forever 21, I believe, has a really good sale around Christmas time, or like, yeah, it's around Christmas time. And I haven't shopped in Forever 21 in like probably like a year, honestly. Maybe over a year. I don't know. But yeah, that's what I got from the mall today. I need to pick out some outfits for tomorrow. And hop on the road. And yeah, and I'm gonna study tonight, so if you don't hear, you probably won't see me again until tomorrow, or maybe when I'm getting my hair done. I really know. So yeah, it's been a boring day, but you know, I kind of appreciate, like, usually when I vlog, I'm always going out of town and on the go, and so it's kind of hard
to sit down and talk like this. Like, I don't get a chance to because it's always, like, rushing. And my friends complain that I take too long to get ready. I don't think that I take too long to get ready. Maybe they just get ready way too fast. You decide. But, yeah, it's kind of nice to be able to sit down and talk to the camera, actually. I don't know if y'all appreciate the 20, 30 people that watch my vlogs now since I started back. I don't know if y'all actually appreciate me talking to the camera like this, but I guess if you made it this far, let me know in the comments if you actually like me talking to the camera, because even when I'm on the go, I will try to be more talkative and not, I won't try to talk so fast. I'll try to talk normal like this. But like I said, I'm about to go through this Fashion Nova package. Also, let me know, I'm not going to do a Fashion Nova haul because I really didn't get that. I mean, I got... It's not a lot of stuff to me, but it's probably a lot of stuff to somebody else. But I can do some hauls, y'all. I have plenty of clothes to do hauls, like stuff I haven't even worn. Yeah, this is me just telling on myself here. Still got a package over here that I really have not went through all the way. So if y'all want a, like, I almost said a vlog. If y'all want a haul, it's not going to be a styling haul, but if y'all just want, like, a haul on the things that I bought from Shein or just wherever I shop in general when I do large orders like that, let me know, because I would love to do that, but I don't want to do it if no one's going to watch it, because I feel like that takes a lot of time and then you got to edit it. But yeah, just let me know, like, in the comments if you want me to do hauls, because I'm a crackhead and I like to spend money and I like to shop. Like, the thing about it, I'll shop and then I'll just sit it to the side. Like, it just sits here. So that's me exposing myself. But yeah, let me know if you want to see some clothing hauls. I would love to do that from any place that I shop. Like I said, it will not be a styling haul. Just me. It will be me just showing you the things that I bought from the sites and just kind of tell you how the sizing works and if it fit for me or not and if I liked it and the quality of it. I would love to do that for you. So just let me know. Alright, I'm going to stop talking now because I'm getting tongue-tied and at this point I'm rambling, so. Bruh, I'm tired. Like, I think it took me maybe like 2 hours to put some outfits together because I'm so indecisive. I'm so indecisive. So one of the looks that I'm doing tomorrow is actually inspired by another shoot. And then she wants to do another shoot. Like, this is all on the same day. So I'm going to be, I don't know how I'm going to make it through tomorrow. But she wants to do another shoot in the same day with just my outfit. I don't even know if I know that many poses. I just started back posting consistently on Instagram. And now I have to think of all these poses. Like, this is why I don't do this. But yeah, I'm tired, y'all. Look at the aftermath. Look at my floor. Look at all those chickens. Yeah, that's the aftermath. This is why I don't like getting ready or finding outfits, because then I gotta clean all this up. And I can't just leave it like this because it will drive me crazy. It will literally drive me crazy. So yeah, I'm about to clean this up, pack my stuff up, then leave. Can y'all tell I'm tired? Because I'm tired. And I still have to study tonight too, so let me hurry up. Y'all know how mamas be about living room. It's not even messy. It's just my stuff. Anyways, I was supposed to vlog me getting my hair done and me getting ready, but I didn't have a chance to because somebody. Somebody. Yes, it's been a day. I'm running late, but luckily the girl is very, the lady is very understanding. So I did my makeup literally in like 17 minutes. Ignore my hair for now. We'll fix it later, but we are about to go. Yeah, just, you don't have to say anything.
But is it recording?
It's recording.
Color options. I'll carry whichever one back there. We need We need more storage space.
Over there you would get it.
Would we?
In the back.
So I'm vlogging, by the way. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Yeah. I've got pink and the purple doesn't have much to it. Red.
This pink.
Maybe gray. Olive.
That red might be really pretty because it's all black. Okay. Anyway, so I think the red will be
red.
Red? Yeah. Let's try it. And the red's really pretty.
And it's funny, I'm not even like a red, you know, growing up a rusty, like everything's red and black now. And you see that gold and yellow or whatever.
You were red and black for a while.
Yeah, I think we switched when I was in ninth grade. I think they switched over to the red one for the junior high.
Junior high wasn't black and gold anymore.
Yeah.
I was black and gold. I'm a lot older than you. We have this one too. That's
like fall. That might be pretty.
Like a burnt reddish color.
Which one do you like?
But I mean, either one is fine.
Oh. I think I like both of them, but that's different.
Because I'm gonna put on red lipstick. I don't know if I was doing that.
You got red lipstick? Oh, yeah. If I look like the Joker today, it's because I put on a new lipstick and I tried to wipe it off and
it
like
stained it. You're good.
I went back here trying to scrub it off and it made it worse. Now remind me, is it Tiara or Tiara?
Tiara. You said it right. Everyone always says Tiara first. So.
Tiara. It's been like 7 years since I took your pictures.
I know.
This is actually when I first started. Like you were one of my first people.
I probably should have ironed these.
Oh, and you can change if you want. In this bag.
I gotta follow you.
No, you can turn it on. You're not even holding it right.
How do I hold it?
I don't feel like I'm gonna have to tell you anything.
You might have to. I'm gonna run out of poses. Starbucks line so long. My camera's about to die, but I really wanted Starbucks earlier, but I didn't have time, so I'm gonna get Starbucks now. Let me know what y'all's favorite Starbucks drink is. So I always get an iced caramel macchiato, but today I'm gonna try something new. And my camera's about to die, so yeah. Y'all, this is where I got ready earlier, and so I just have stuff everywhere. So I'm just about to clean up, and I do think that I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog right here because I'm tired and I'm not doing anything else today. I'm trying to find a good light. I'm not doing anything else today, but I'm about to, I don't think I'm gonna go back to my apartment so probably tomorrow. So I'm just about to have me a little movie day because she got surround sound in here and I kind of appreciate that. So yeah, I'm just gonna clean up and thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Let me know how I did. And as always, and until next time.